rushing to the sky, fighting through turbulences. We opened the door of the adventure as we planned it, of the unknown that we hoped for. We fly away. But for what? I read somewhere that we travel not to escape life, but for life not to escape us. Is this what we're doing right now? Is it about the destination? Or simply flying for the sake of traveling? Or is it the immobility that scares me and pushes me to go, just go? I guess none of that really matters now that we've begun our approach to Bangkok. We know how it begins, but we've got no clue how it's gonna end. And so the adventure begins. C'est Romain. He's one of my closest friends. We met in France when we were teenagers. Et elle, c'est Marion. And this is her first time in Asia. Man, I wish I could see this trip through her eyes. And that's me. Don't mind me, I'm usually the guy holding the camera. So the fun thing about this guy is we take trips together every year. We made it almost like a tradition to do so. And 11 years later, we're still crossing through foreign lands. Although at this point, it is probably us that are foreign. We embark on this trip to massage our imaginations and replacing what we believe things may be by what they really are. We just love the brutality of traveling, forcing ourselves to lose sight of the familiar, constantly throwing ourselves off guards by trusting complete strangers and sail away from safe harbors, witnessing with fascination the habits of people we ignore back home. I wonder what I will take out of this adventure. Memories of Thailand? And I guess the destination was never really the point. It was only a way to expand our ideas of living and getting in touch with ourselves by re-experiencing things like it was for the first time. Appreciating our lives, being good people. Man, I can't wait for the next one.